and mix it with a little fashion. And so what they've done here is given us a collapsible hamper. So it can also work as a tote bag, right? You see, she's able to put it all in. You wouldn't want to lug around your clean laundry in an open laundry basket. Ew. So whether you're using it to store the kids' toys, we're going to show you a lot of great ideas on how you might use this. But here's the deal. It is marked down because it's being retired. So instead of $35.48, we save you about 10 bucks, and now it's now under $25 on those two easy payments of $12 and change. Kylie Watts, we've been seeing her friendly face all day with our QVC 2 Big Deal. She is back with our Pursfection hampers. Good to see you.
Good to be here. Thanks for having me.
I love this on your shoulder. It's like you've just got this fun, jazzy printed tote.
I know, right? And you're so right. We love Pursfection here at the Q. They are all about high function, high fashion, and products that really work well and look good. And so what they did was they created the ultimate hamper that gives you a hands-free design, but doesn't sacrifice any kind of capacity. So you're seeing I have this just thrown over my shoulder, and it's a huge upgrade from the plastic little basket that I have on the ground, because you're right, who wants to be carrying around their laundry and the handle's broken, you can't see where you're going. But check this out. I'm going to dump all my laundry in so you guys can see that I'm totally serious. This holds a lot of stuff and you don't see all of that stuff. So
I'm not trying to walk through the dorm with my intimates all out.
No. Look at all that. So there's even more. Get out, shirt.
And so this
Like you said,
much more manageable. You are hands-free versus both hands if you use the basket. And Pursfection makes it lovely because they give us really nice colors and prints.
Sure do.
You're holding our light blue print. And then the other two options are solids. We have it for you in blue, which is kind of a navy. And that's the most limited. Here is that light blue print again. And then we have it for you in a solid black. All right, so how does this operate, though, as a hamper?
Well, so you saw it thrown over my shoulder. We've got those handles that work with the opening as well. So when you look at this, these are actually magnetized. So these open up, so that means you can put this over your shoulder and use it. But when you put them down, this is going to help give you that structure because they magnetize to each other. Then as I open it up, you'll see this rod going right down the center. These are reinforced with metal on there as well, so you get that great structure. And then I'll reach down and show you the base. The base is actually a really heavy-duty plastic, so a lot of things like this you see with like cardboard components, not this. You have a lot of great structure there. It's 26 by 16 by 12, so a lot of capacity that's in that vertical space. So like those baskets, they take up a lot of space down on the ground. This is all vertical. You just wipe this clean if anything gets on it. It's a canvas construction, and it's all the quality you've known and loved from Pursfection. So when you look at it, the patterns are great, the stitching's there. It's a really high quality piece.
But here's what I think is genius. Unlike the plastic laundry basket, when it's not in use, you can fold this down.
You sure can.
So you can put it out of sight if you choose, but I love that you've made it decorative so I can keep it out as my hamper at all times.
Yeah, as a hamper, it's amazing. Great for the apartments, great for the dorm rooms, places where you're limited on space, because you're right, you're not seeing in there. So if you're using a community laundry room, you can kind of hide your stuff. But because of those designer colors, it looks really great in any room of the house. It's awesome for the kids' toys. What we've known here with Pursfection is you have a lot of stuff, you want to hide it beautifully, put it by the couch for the throws. It's a great catch-all for the dog stuff. I have four dogs at home and they're like children. They have so much stuff. And then even if you're going like tailgating or RVing, you can use it as a trash receptacle. And when you're done, you collapse it down and look how small the footprint is.
I mean, that's really, you can't do that with a traditional laundry basket. It's taking up a lot of space when it's not in use.
For sure.
And I'm always trying to like put them on a shelf. It's just messy. This is much more neat. It's attractive to look at.
Yeah.
And we have it, but at a clearance price, which means it's not reordered. It's not coming back. So choose your color, whether it's this light blue print, the navy, or the black at $24.60. And I have some other Pursfection items, like that big tote bag. Like I said, they're really heavy duty and well made. So this is going to last for you. So whether it's the dorm room, playroom, it's a great idea. And I see you have
represented. I'm sure you've got a lot of toys in your house too. So this is a catch-all. And because you have that little centerpiece, you can kind of make a fun game for them. They can throw the toys inside. We have this one loaded up with all the throws. Maybe you are limited on space with your closet. This can become your mobile closet. Then you can even stack these on top of each other. That's how heavy duty they are. We have a great catch-all for your winter stuff. So all the things that maybe you put away for the season, but you don't have a lot of space, you can put them all inside the Pursfection. Stack them on top of each other.
Wait, I want to see that. Can we take the other light blue print? I just want to see. One on top. Yes, look at this. Uh-huh.
They stack beautifully on top of each other. And especially this one's empty, but when they're weighted down, they'll stand even better.
Nice. Mm-hmm. So that looks nice, especially if you get like two in the same color.
Yeah.
Right? So you can actually create a little feature.
Yeah.
I would love this in my son's room because I do like that it's narrow.
Mm-hmm.
So you can put it in a little corner where it's tucked out of the way, but still accessible for him to throw in dirty clothes, toys, whatever it might be.
And now I'm going to need your help with this.
Okay.
Because I'm actually going to turn this over and try to dump this out gracefully. Thanks, my love.
Mm-hmm.
And so when we flip it over, this is what I love. Talk about a mobile closet. So
Wait, what's in here?
Lift
one,
up.
Two, three,
yeah, you grab
four,
them so they don't fall
six,
over.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Oh my gosh. Okay, I lost
15.
Count. That's a lot of towels.
15 towels fit inside of this, so you're limited on space. This is a great solution for you then. And remember, the hands-free design means you can take it, you can throw it over your shoulder, even if you're just using it for other stuff that you want to store in here. But all of these towels fit right inside of this bag, and it looks pretty doing it by the way Pursfection can do.
So this could be that additional linen closet.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, I'm finding now that we're removing all like the heavy-duty linens, like the comforter, the down blanket. So where do they go now that we're in the warmer months? This is a great way to store them, but it also makes it easy to access them because I was putting things in the vacuum storage bags. Sometimes it could be a pain in the butt when you need one thing out of there. This makes it easy to access your items. V35961, that's your item number. It measures 26 inches tall. It's 16 inches wide, 12 inches deep. So you can see it's not taking up a lot of room or space, and it tucks nicely into little corners. And I never even would have thought of using it as a trash receptacle.
I know, people have done this. That's my friend Lori and Noelle and Adam out there having a good old time in the RV. They collapse it down, but when they're up, they're really beautiful and they hold a lot of stuff. It's about the capacity and the quality. That's what Pursfection is about. High function, high quality, and high fashion. That's what they do and what they know and love. So you've got great colors and they just look super good.
Well, only 500 of our Pursfection collapsible hamper remain. That's it. In our three colors, which are blue, light blue print, and then down there is your black option. You know, grandma, sometimes she'll say, can you bring some of the kids' toys when they're coming to visit? This makes it easy. Hey, kids, what do you want to bring? Throw it in the hamper, and then I can pick it up easily and take it on the go. Thank you so much, Kylie Watts. Hey, this is an hour, 2 hours of home clearance. Everything in the show is marked down. We've got some amazing prices, and you're gonna get easy pay on everything in the show. So we still have coming up great items for your yard to help with yard work. We also have great items for the kitchen, and also coming up, some storage ideas. This one comes from Oasis. This is a folding storage rack, so it has shelves that